Oh, what am I doing? I want to register it. Yeah, just heal them. Euthanize. Oh, he's psychic. And nobody fighting me. Kill Sate. Yeah, he really is genius. I guess this will become important later. Okay, so no trainers this time around. Yeah, good old siege leaf. Yeah, he will just set up everything as he did before. Whoa. Ouch. Too bad I don't have a mega stone. Gerald would have been dark and he would just sweep through his gym. Okay, let's save it. Oh yeah! I will use this and it will turn it into water, and it's now water and flying. He will heal. It doesn't matter, because now it's water and flying. But after this it will go back to electric. Oh shit. Why? There is this. Wonder if he likes him as well. And health usually so much. SP, uh-huh. Oh, wait, they might have Shadow Bolt as well. Fuck. I never thought about that. What? You good? You probably have Hypnosis and Dreamer the combination, right? Red Awakening. Still just psychic. Okay. Pretty lucky that they didn't do any special defender upon me. My cousin. Oh, Gardevoir, huh? Sure, let's stay. And yeah, let's save it as number two. Just in case. Yes, I was hoping for that. Man, they always have to be nasty like this. I do that. Delphox just keep wrecking gyms. One after another. Oh, the Sun Academy, huh? And now I can just fly, right? Fuck. No bash yet. Suck this. I already talked to these people in the Pokemon Center. I probably did, right? Oh, here. Yeah. And now, oh, your sister. You are her kid. Yeah, I like these random conversations. Dr. T of Terra. Maybe there are some on this beach. And there seems to be nothing over there. And I still can't fly, right? Yep. And I already forgot where to move the little. It'll be pretty useful later on. Can reach you somehow. Interesting. So what the fuck is going on here? Fairy forest. Oh yeah. I need flash for this. If you can get some fairy Pokemon in there, right? But it's just my guess. Wait, how the fuck am I supposed to get out of here? Oh yeah, like this. Duh. Found that academy is useful for something. No, nothing special with him. Get his team, huh? Oh, he wanna fight me. Ooh, great matchup, right? Yeah, it would if I was higher level and faster than this Jotun. Fucking levels just keep rising. It's just, I mean, the fuck. When you go to Tyrone, like everybody will be level 100 already, or what? Motherfucker. Spamming the Thunderbolt, yeah, I love it. Fucking Jolteon. Overload shit. Yeah, I should have saved before the academy, I know. Yeah, Mishu is really faster. Nice crit, yeah. Get credit. Ooh, fucking Empoleon, huh? I will fight it. I will gladly fight it. You bulky motherfucker. Oh fuck. I believe I will need main shower later on as well. I should sacrifice the Gyarados. I should have probably used Gyarados in the first place when I think about it. Yeah, should have used him. Now I look at crit. My overload of Dilfox. Burn, baby, burn. Level 57. Ooh, not even. Blow Night Elves. And the Noivern will be faster, right? Yeah, I think so. Oh, it's not actually faster. That's surprising. It would make much more sense if it was dark and flying, and not dragon flying, but whatever. Yeah, I'm not complaining that much. Oh, I finally evolved, huh? Ew, it's fucking nasty. Man, it's sitting up. It's not fair. Oh, I resist. Man. Still did a shit ton of damage. Oh, fuck, this shit has like flame bad, doesn't it? Whoa, nice crit. More flame troubles, huh? Oh no, you're so stupid. Herp derp. Mm-hmm. Lovely energy drink. Oops. Record music. Told you. AKA the Seals Company music. He was still in his lap. Huh. When the fuck did he do that? They were fighting. It will be interesting, alright. Let's go. At least we are not in some far away location, so I can only step out and go heal. And we just had crunch on Jiros. It's so hard to level him up because he needs so much XP. Now I will do like no damage. See? Can't escape now. Hmm? Not really want to escape, but whatever. Wonder if I can do this. Can just fly. And this thing should fail as well, alright. Ooh, it's that thing, right? So Delphox. Burn it, burn Bradley. Professor Arrow is lovely, hmm? Like separate rooms, huh? I heard death, what the fuck? Stop calling me death, you motherfucker. Good old Delphox. What a sucker. Yeah, burn. Bye. Yeah, don't scissor. Poor guy. But yeah, they're already rich. Any cost, huh? Hopefully do it KO. I'm lucky. Yeah, I'm lucky. Yes, poison, please. Can we just finish you off finally? Well, you're dead. Ooh, Chabaka. Yeah, let's kill it. Good old psychic. Yeah, let's not use poor Night Elves because we're using Galactic to explode on her. With a full load. That was pretty nasty. So what, they are just sacrificial lamp? Be one in this room, right? mean, let's go with Ninetales. Ninetales pretty cool. Doesn't affect me. Ooh, the dragon doesn't affect fairy at all. That's cool. Yeah, let's get a victory bell as well. Hopefully. It might survive with the rich HP. Or maybe not. Okay, let's go. For Pokemon, I guess. Ooh, fire. This is gonna be nasty. Yeah, Hypno have to go down first. That's for sure. Ooh, nice crit. Ooh, Fire Knight also. Holy crap, this is a lot of damage. Already a good fucking crunch. And I fucking need Dofox. What have I done? Oof. I should kill him. And they're pretty nasty. Oh, look at Gengar. Ouch. Okay, now you have to fight only one. Everybody keep it getting level ups. Probably won't kill him. Survive with luck with red HP. Yeah, because it's no step. Not really, attacking main shell with Dark Pulse. And they have like old Shadow Ball animation from Gen 2. Wonder what if they lost. Oh, this guy. Yeah, this should beat. Whoa. Alarm book, you motherfucker. Aren't you? Sorry, Luis. Balder in battle. Thank you for watching, see you next time, goodbye.